Oh no! He's found us! You're the one who managed to lift Davy Jones' curse. I need your help.
Mayor Murray and his Praetorians, the most ruthless and vicious soldiers I know. Murray will stop at nothing to get Calliope back. She's the source of his power. They won't stop now that they've found us. Oh no! He's activated the Golden Octopus! Murray is summoning...
damn beast hit me hard. Badly wounded. If I don't get treated soon...
Listen, no matter what happens to me, you have to find and open Davy Jones's chest to lift the fish curse. Take my map of Kingsmouth. It'll help you track down the mayor. Promise me he'll save Calliope.
Before Mayor Murray makes me his prisoner again. Break through the door and help me, quick, before they leave.
bottle of rum. The tavern's run out, and I need something strong.
Came back for me. Thank you. I'm in no shape to move. I'll try to assist you. Not long ago, I was one of the mayor's praetorians. But meeting Calliope opened my eyes. When I couldn't suffer Murray's lies any longer, I freed Calliope, and we fled. We promised each other that we would lift the fish curse from Kingsmead. But today, the mayor found us. Please, follow after him and rescue Calliope. Here, take my dagger. You'll need something to defend yourself in this cursed town.
Thank you. killing the Praetorians. What is he up to?
Thank you.
bottle of rum. Damn.
Well, well, someone new. I was getting tired of that high and mighty mare. But you see, I shouldn't talk to strangers. Davy Jones orders. So either you give me one of those golden fish, or that's the end of our little chit-chat. When the golden age of piracy was coming to an end, the town of Kingsmouth was founded by pirates who decided to quit the trade, and who had money aplenty and families. The town, considered weird and unpleasant from the start, made ends meet until the gathered treasures ran out. Something for me.
Thanks. Come in. Thanks for the rum. You seem decent enough, so I won't mince my words. We settled King Smith to quit the pirate racket and live ordinary lives as fishermen and sailors. But the dream ended when we spent all our ill-gotten treasures and the first hardships appeared on the horizon. To save us, Mayor Murray signed a pact with that cunning sea devil Davy Jones. As payment, Jones gave him the mermaid siren, Calliope. Murray stole Calliope's powers, and now he leads the town with an iron fist. We tried to oppose him, but he was stronger. The only thing left of the good old days are memories like this photo. Take it. I don't want it anymore.
Returning to piracy was not an option. However, the times had changed. People had aged, gotten used to their families and the town. A mayor called Murray emerged as a leader of the community, himself an old pirate, captain of his own ship, a symbol of pirate prosperity. He was one of the few who remembered the legends of Davy Jones, in which he saw a solution for the town's troubles.
It must be the owner. So he paid the price for uncovering the truth about the mayor. What is he looking at in the distance? I should check it too.
Oh my. If I'm right, the mayor might want to... This can't be true. Attack this ship using the Kraken. I have to somehow contact the crew and tell them to escape those waters.
Help me save Calliope and stop Murray. You saw the oncoming ship. It's the first ship sighting in a long time. The mayor is sure to attack it. I won't get to the lighthouse without your help. The bridge is up, but there's another way. Through the shipwreck cemetery. Through all those ships that Murray sank and robbed. It's a horrible place. I'll show you the way. Just... let me catch my breath. Ah, you already know about our conspiracy against the mayor? Then take this. It may help you out in the pawn shop. When I was a Praetorian, we used an underground passage to get to town from the lighthouse. It starts right here, under the fountain. After you open the passage, proceed through the catacombs to the shipwreck cemetery. It might be dangerous, but I believe in you. Just behind the cemetery, there's an entrance to the lighthouse and the prison. That's where the mayor held Calliope. I know because that's where I met her. If we're lucky, Murray will lock her up in the prison again. With Calliope's help, we might be able to tame the Kraken and save that ship. Please, find a way to get under the fountain.
Look out! Hornets!
Thank you.
Now you need to get to the shipwreck cemetery. I'll follow after you. Just let me get myself together.